our friends, Foreign Minister Kisoudoulidis and Foreign Minister Kosias. This is one of our regular meetings between Israel, Greece, and Cyprus. We have many things that we cooperate on: the environment, energy, security, emergency services, tourism, many others. I think that our prime focus right now is on energy, on developing the Eastern Mediterranean pipeline. It's a great project, could be one of the great underwater projects in the world. And obviously, it's something that we think is important. Equally, we think it's important that all countries respect the territorial waters, internationally recognized territorial waters. And this is something that is important for all of us. I want to say how delighted I am to see you. I wish my voice was in better shape. But as I say, my mind is clear. And let me say a word in Hebrew, if I can. אנחנו מתברכים באירוויזיון בישראל, זה יהיה בתל אביב, וזה יהיה אירוויזיון מצוין. תל אביב היא עיר בינלאומית, עיר תוססת, וכל העולם יראה את זה, ואת ישראל. The Eurovision is going to be held in Tel Aviv. It's, as you know, a great international city.
Big in Tel Aviv is like big in Cyprus.
Tel Aviv, it's a powerful, powerful presence. So it'll be a powerful Eurovision, and you're all invited.
I'm sure about it.
Thank you.
It is always a pleasure to be back in Israel, the second time in 6 months. Mm-hmm. It is very important that our cooperation, the cooperation of the three predictable, reliable democracies of the region, is recognized by the international community as having an added value for the stability in the region. Our cooperation is recognized as a pillar of stability. And I'm looking forward to today's consultation, and through substantial discussions and decisions, not only to enhance our cooperation, but also to pave the way for an enlarged regional cooperation. Thank you very much.
Thank you. It's good to see you again. Thank you. Please.
Thank you, Mr. Prime Minister, having us here. Thank you for the invitation. It's always a pleasure to be in Israel, and it's a pleasure to have this discussion with you and with my friend Nicholas from Cyprus. We have to discuss about the situation in the Middle East. I think it's very important to discuss about Syria, about peace plan. We are three countries who love peace and democracy, and that is the reason why we want to develop further our cooperation, and we have many new ideas and many thoughts, and we will put them on the table to discuss.
Good.
Thank you for having us
here.
I look
forward to it. Thank you. Thank you.